Namaste Bharat, you are listening to Shri Padmashri Radio 10.5 FM. It's me RJ Dilip and
RJ Parveen. Today school news. Today we have visited to our school. It is regarding helping the student who cannot afford to get notebook. Very soon we will reach the student who are in need of it.
Today's breaking news. Defense sales to India shows commitment to India security. Sovereignty says US. Coming to today's COVID update and weather report. In India, 1,70,443 are active cases, 1,08,24,233 are recovered, and 1,57,471 are dead. Totally in world, 2,17,26,729 are active cases, 9,14,66,876 are recovered, 25,71,756 are dead.
Coming to today's weather report, today's temperature is 21 degrees Celsius, feels like haze. Today's wind is calm, today's sunrise at 6:34 a.m. and today's sunset at 6:29 p.m. Thank you, Bharat.
Let's sign off. It's me, RJ Dilip, from Shri Padmashri Radio 20.5 FM.